Here's how you can help wild birds in your garden over winter. Now it's winter, it's going to be winter for a really long time, it always is here in the UK. If you've got a variety of garden birds in your garden, here's how you can help them. First and best and easiest thing to do is to provide them with food. Have a variety of different kinds of feeders out in your garden with a variety of different kinds of food. Aim to provide a variety of different bird seeds, nuts, grains and fats to satisfy the needs of a wide range of different species as you can. It can actually be quite interesting to learn what kind of breeds like certain kinds of seeds. I think it's interesting anyway. Our fat balls go down really, really quickly when the woodpecker is around. Plant your garden with bushes, trees and shrubs that produce berries in the winter to provide an extra supply of tasty treats as well. Things like rowan are really great, they have berries in the winter. Not only do they provide food, but they provide shelter for birds as well, which can be great when the weather is getting really quite horrible. They've got somewhere that's quite covered and quite safe.